if I gave in.
Welcome back, everyone. My next guests have also both been on the air with me before. I have with me Dr. John Robinson and Dr. Christina Bosch, and they are the owners of the Hormone Zone. Welcome back to the show. It's going to be a little different, so if you want to pull them up a little bit closer to you, that's fine. We're going to open up the lines to the audience, too, for everyone, because you're going to be doing something very special today for everybody. We're live on Facebook, so you can also say hi to everybody that's watching out there. So tell us a little bit about yourselves and what you do first.
Well, thanks again for having us back. This is all very exciting.
You.
Yes. So we're both board-certified naturopathic medical doctors, and we focus on hormone replacement therapy, sexual regeneration, restorative medicine, anti-aging or age management medicine, and definitely thyroid is one of the big passions that we have as well.
Yes, indeed. And we try to put everything through a filter of the sex docs, being really the concept of happy, healthy sexual activity and intimacy, regardless of your age, is an important part of hormonal balance for us, for sure.
Well, you have a new book. The last time you came on, you had another book, but this time you have a new one. Let's talk a little bit about your book. Go ahead.
So this is ThyroZone. This is a trademark system. It's called ThyroZone. It's unique to what we've created over the past, really, a combined 22 years of practicing together. And it is all about thyroid, and really specific to giving some answers that most people really don't get. They're going to their physician and they're wondering if they have a thyroid issue. They know maybe deep down inside, or they've done some basic searching on the internet and they know something's going on, but no one's really listening.
Right.
This is some answers.
Okay, so the book is called how do you say it? ThyroZone.
ThyroZone.
ThyroZone. Okay,
you got it.
All right, so ThyroZone, and it's real thyroid solutions for better health and better living. They wrote the book, and what we're going to do is we're going to open up the lines to the audience, and we're going to let everyone, you've got five people that are going to win a book.
Yes.
And how you want to win the book is this. So, of course, they're going to listen and talk to you a little bit first, what we want to do is open up the lines to the audience for you to get a book. You have to ask a question. So that's the way they want to do it. And, let's, first of all, too, also, before I give out the phone number, too, I want you to talk a little bit about some of the different, how would they know that they might have it, so that, you can tell them some of the symptoms that they might, so give them some food for thought.
Yeah.
Now, our number here is 602-277-5369, and toll-free, it's 1-866-536-1100. So we've got to ask the question about your thyroid, so in order to get the book. Now, the book will also give them answers to make them feel better?
Yeah, exactly. I mean, just as the title says, these are real solutions. This book was written very much for our patients, or for those people that, like John was referencing, suspect that their thyroid is off but haven't been able to get that concluded from their own physician.
So how would they know? How would they suspect it?
So thyroid is really an epidemic. I mean, it is affecting more than 30 million people, and this is something that affects women way more so than men. And what we want to say is that any symptom, really, you can blame on the thyroid. We always say, first blame the thyroid, and then we'll figure it out. So symptoms would be things like fatigue, hair loss, difficulty losing fat. You do not have to be fat or overweight to be hypothyroid. You can be fit, but have a hard time with your body responding to your efforts of diet and exercise.
Yeah, it's all about metabolism. So when the metabolism is off, that's often the thyroid is the problem. So most of the symptoms that come from particularly low thyroid, so most of the time we see low thyroid or hypo low thyroid, and that's going to be a low metabolism, just like Christina was saying, inability to lose body fat, you're going to have energy issues, but overall just those cells aren't working the way they should. So really pick a problem, pick a symptom, it can be related to thyroid.
Blame it on the thyroid first.
Yeah. And now I'm going to tell you that I am hypo, and in my life
there
I would have never even imagined, and I'm going to tell you a story too really quickly. I was on it. I was just told after I had my daughter and my first child, and it was like, okay, I didn't know. Then I thought they were wrong. I go, you know what? They're wrong. I don't want to be on medication. I don't want to do anything, right? Well, things changed, and I didn't even really think about it, but then I was like not really feeling normal, and I couldn't take weight off. It seemed like I was getting bigger instead of smaller in any way. And so it turned out that was, again, the problem.
Right. And you mentioned a great concept, the point of, it happened after my babies. This is something we see so much. We definitely see it a lot around the perimenopause or menopause menopause era, but we see it very much after giving birth, because the baby in the process of being formed inside the mom's body is really sucking up a lot of that iodine that your body needs to make more thyroid or for your thyroid to work well. So a rebound hypothyroidism that happens postpartum is super common.
Yeah, lactation as well.
Okay, mm-hmm, but it's mm-hmm. not just women though, right?
No.
Right. Yeah. No.
Men definitely deal with it. Yes. We see it 8 to 10 times more commonly in women, but certainly men are dealing with it as well. Mm-hmm. And it's a metabolism issue. So we have some unique ways about going through and really measuring metabolic rate. We're going to look at labs, of course, and we have a unique way that we look at that, and we explain this all in the book. Mm-hmm. But beyond just the typical way of looking at the labs and doing it in our unique way, we're looking and measuring the metabolism and the metabolic rate. And then that could be discovered in women and in men, mm-hmm. meaning it low.
So the book is called Thyrozone, and it's Real Thyroid Solutions for Better Health and Better Living. Your practice, you obviously wrote this for your patients, mm-hmm. so they're here to talk about that and how they can help you. And we've got our lines open here, and we might not take the callers until the second half, but right now we want to start getting everyone to be able to call in. You're going to get a book, but you have to ask a question. You get the book for free, but you got to ask a question. So that's what they want to do. They want to help you on the air and see what they can do to help you. So, and you'll get the book for free. So 602-277-5369, and toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. You're located in Scottsdale, mm-hmm.
yes.
okay? And your website, can I say that, is hormone-zone.com. So we want you to be able to check them out, too, because everybody likes to do that.
Okay. A lot of great information there, particularly about thyroid.
Yeah. Okay, so we've talked a little bit about how they would suspect they would. Let's talk about maybe one of the solutions that you would say would be the typical one that you come up with that you do most with most people.
Sorry. I was going to say ladies first there. All right, I'll take that question. I think, here, I'll give you two. There's two main problems with thyroid hormone treatment. Number one is most people are on the wrong type of thyroid hormone. And the second problem is people aren't on enough of it. So one of the big solutions is just simply, for most of our patients, we switch them off of synthetic versions of thyroid hormone, and we put them on something that's a lot more natural, something that contains the active form of thyroid hormone called T3. So once patients experience that type of thyroid hormone, they start to feel better just right off the bat, but it's not done there. From there, we then start to increase the thyroid hormone dose to where they actually start to really, really experience relief from their symptoms. That's the big difference.
And do you have a more natural approach?
Well, I would say we have a more natural approach in the sense that the primary form of thyroid that we rely on is a natural desiccated thyroid, although we do not exclude synthetic thyroid, and that would be something like a Synthroid or a levothyroxine, most common. I think what's most important is really that the natural approach is that we're looking at diets, we're looking at nutritional supplements, and we're looking at the rest of your hormones that are also burdening your thyroid function.
It's a holistic approach.
Right.
Probably a better way to put it than just simply saying natural. Right. The thyroid hormone that we're using, the quote-unquote natural one, is actually a prescription medication.
Yes.
So we're doing that, but we're looking things in a functional way. We're looking to optimize the situation and step back and really look at the whole picture.
Yeah. So we've got our lines open here. It's ThyroZone, and it's the Real Thyroid Solutions for Better Health and Better Living. And there are a lot of different things that you can do. I know that there's a ton of things that you had talked about before too when you were on the show. Mm-hmm. You can either do, there's pellets that they have right now too.
Yes.
Do you do those as well?
Oh yeah, for sure. Mm-hmm. For sex hormone replacement.
Okay.
Yes, for sex hormones, not for thyroid hormone replacement.
Okay.
But that's important because it is adjunctive. Again, nothing happens in a vacuum in the body. Your thyroid may be underactive because it's picking up the slack for other hormonal systems. So this is again what John was referencing. Are we making sure that we're giving you enough of the thyroid hormone, and are we making sure we're giving you enough of the complementary hormones that work with their body? That's where pellets would come in, and we do definitely, we're experts in that.
Yeah. And the pellets would be estrogen, testosterone,
right.
Helping with a perimenopausal, menopausal situation or low testosterone mm-hmm. in men. It's amazing how that works. And again, just like Christina was saying, if that's off, then the thyroid might be off. Sometimes it really looks like thyroid, and we actually balance out the sex hormones, meaning estrogen and testosterone, and then it doesn't really look like thyroid anymore. Or if we're doing those things complementary, they feel even better.
Yeah. And then you don't have to be as aggressive perhaps in your dosing when you're doing a much more holistic approach. But here's the most important thing. if the person is not feeling better, then it doesn't matter that the doctor says, oh, your labs look good, if you're not feeling better.
Right.
When the thyroid is working optimally, you feel better. It shouldn't be subtle.
Wow. So it's amazing of what your thyroid, it could be so much that it's doing to your
yes.
body. It is. It basically, without it,
you're dead.
You can't live without it.
Yeah, you can't live without it.
Yeah.
So we're going to keep our lines open here so you guys can call in here. We've got five people that are going to win, but you got to ask a question. That's what they want to do. So it's ThyroZone, the real thyroid solutions for better health and better living. Our number here, call in and ask a question. The number is 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. If you ask a question, you're going to get a book. Welcome back. So we have our lines open here for people to call in and ask a question. And if you ask a question about possible, it could be just you're just dealing with an ailment and you don't know, maybe it is something to do with your thyroid. So that the number here to call is 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. Five people are going to win. And if you win, you call in and ask a question, you're going to get the book for free. That's what we're going to do. So the book is called ThyroZone, Real Thyroid Solutions for Better Health and Better Living. And again, our number here, 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. You specialize in this.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
And your practice is in Scottsdale. Mm-hmm. Your website, if you want to check them out, it is hormone-zone.com. And you can also call them direct. It's 480-338-8070. But our lines are open here, and we'll try and get to everyone that's calling in and be able to have them. Now we have this certain amount of time now, but left, so that you can call in, ask a question, and get yourself a book. So 602-277-5369, and toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. Okay. So while we're taking these callers and they're coming in and they're asking questions, probably you say that the number one thing that someone would, menopause.
Mm-hmm.
But what does a man feel?
Andropause.
Yeah, andropause, low testosterone.
Mm-hmm.
So men will experience, obviously, fatigue. They experience a lack of libido.
Mm-hmm.
They have erectile dysfunction or erection issues. They have issues with lack of motivation.
And
that's probably one of the biggest things we see with men. They're that sort of pep in their step, that vim and vigor, that thing is just kind of gone. They just don't feel like getting off the couch or really doing anything. Maybe things are being affected in their career.
And mood. I mean,
we all feel that way. Ricky, you're on the line. What's your question?
Yeah, really simple question.
Hi, Ricky.
I think my daughter suffers from a thyroid issue. She has a good girlfriend that moved back to Cleveland, and in Cleveland, she said, they gave her a battery of thyroid tests. Mm-hmm. As opposed to, I guess, just a standard one.
Yes.
So can you talk a little bit about that? She said, they're not usually testing for the right stuff, and Kristen, my daughter needs to go find somebody that tests differently than they
did
out here in Arizona.
Let's see what they have to say. Thanks for the call. We're going to try,
Ricky,
to get to the next caller too. Go ahead.
Great. Thanks for that question, Ricky. And I think it's impossible to exactly know what tests they did, but we do have a very comprehensive way of looking at things. One of the tests that they may or may not have done is checking for antibodies. It's something called anti-TPO, and another one's called anti-TG. Those two are not typically checked, but let's assume that they did, and they checked everything even the way we would. It's how we look at it.
Mm-hmm.
It's the way we're looking at the ranges. It's how we're interpreting the information in front of us that we received that is a little bit, if not often very much, out of the box of the way the conventional approach is looking at it.
Oh, well, when anybody that calls in, I'm assuming, especially when they have something like this that they want to talk about, you'll get connected with them too.
Yeah.
That's what I'm going to do is connect with you, because they might have further things that they want to ask you about. So our lines are open here. We've got five people that are going to win a book today, but you got to ask a question. So that's what we're going to do for the rest of this segment here. So the number to call here, 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. Call in, ask a question, get a free book. It's Ashley. You're on the air. And what is your question?
Hi, my name's Ashley. And my question is, I'm 33 and I've had a lot of hormonal issues, and I was just wondering, because a lot of doctors won't really help me because I'm so young, and they tell me, and I have a lot of symptoms for menopause, but they still won't help me. Like, what do you do in that situation?
Yeah, that's a great question, Ashley. Thank you for calling. Actually, I was going to say this in reference to the other caller as well. Our patients are getting younger and younger, so we definitely don't want to pre-discriminate based on how you're presenting, like, oh, you're too young, or oh, you're too thin, or whatever. I think that the most important thing that we do is, number one, listen to the patient. Let's get a totality of your symptoms and then help match that to what the labs that make the most sense. We would still do a thorough thyroid evaluation, which we do talk about in the book, which labs would constitute a thorough evaluation, as well as some other in-office metabolic tests that would help us determine, are you just experiencing premenopause, which again, we're seeing earlier and earlier. So there are answers out there for you that are individualized for you.
And one of the things that you might be dealing with, and we see this in women even in their 20s, is low testosterone.
Right.
And this is something that's not looked at enough for women. Mm-hmm. Women have more testosterone in their bodies than they do men, technically. So it's a hormone that's extremely important for both sexes. But again, women 20s, 30s, they could be dealing with that. And that's the first hormone for women that starts to really lower before estrogen starts to lower and they go into full-blown menopause.
And something interesting, Carol, is that, and again for the callers, that there's a category of patients that are referred to as subclinical hypothyroidism. That means that your labs may be falling within the range of normal, technically within the range of normal, but they're going to be on the lower optimal range, and you're super symptomatic. So if we see that presentation, we still want to go ahead and treat, because that gives us an opportunity to practice prevention.
Okay, so we've got our lines open here. We're going to give, then we have another caller calling in. The book is called Thyro Zone. It's Real Thyroid Solutions for Better Health and Better Living. And we've got five people that are going to win the book today. That's what we want to do. But we want you to call in, ask a question, and you're going to get a free book. So 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. We're going to try and get to everyone. If you don't, we're going to still connect you with them. So don't worry about it. Just keep on calling in. So we've got Debbie, you're on the air. What's your question?
Hello.
Hi, Debbie.
Yes, I'm doing CBD oil. How does that affect the thyroid?
We've been getting more of these questions in recently. Office. I think it's very individualized. I know that sounds like a cliche answer, but it really does depend on what are you using for, and is it just giving you symptomatic relief but masking the original problems? And also, we want to make sure that you're not getting to a point where you're suppressing other neurotransmitters or brain hormones that could be negatively affecting the thyroid. So again, very generic answer, but it's because it's going to depend on the purpose of your use.
We want to look at the cause of things too. So, and that's what we certainly talk about in the book, is kind of getting to the root cause. And if we can get to that, then maybe some of the other things that might be needed won't be needed.
Right.
So we're going to thanks for the call.
Yes.
Thank
so
you.
So we're going to keep on going here. Just keep on letting them go through. Don't talk to them too much. Let's try and get them in.
We're trying
to get you all on here because we only have a certain amount of time. 602-277-5369. Toll free, it's 1-866-536-1100. You're going to get the book. You have to ask a question. If you don't get on, we're going to connect you anyway so that they can help you.
Yeah,
because that's really what we're all about here.
Serve.
It's all about helping as many people as they can. Andrea, you're on the air. What's your question?
Hello, I missed a few, so hopefully I'm not asking the same question. Once you go on the hormones, do you have to stay on them the rest of your life, be it thyroid or anything else?
So, great question. And back to the other question, too. It's never too early and it's never too late regarding when you need hormone. We have patients in their teens and we have patients in their 90s and everywhere in between, we say. So then also, when it comes to... Once you start hormone, whatever that hormone might be, you start to feel optimized. The body starts to optimize in a certain way. And then often when that isn't there, you might not feel quite as good. But really, frankly, most of the time, if someone stops, let's say, sex hormones like estrogen and testosterone, it's not going to necessarily be this life or death situation, even though I have some patients that might say
feel
differently.
That, right?
Yeah, right, for sure. But ultimately, the answer is no, you don't have to. But if you feel good and you're optimized, you might want to stick with that. And most of our patients do.
I think this definitely... Go ahead.
Here's what we're going to do. I want to get this next guy on. We're going to connect you guys. Sorry, we can't hear you right now. We're going to connect you so that you can get your answers from them tomorrow.
In detail,
okay?
Yes.
So, again, we've got now George, you're on the line. What's your question?
Well, I needed to ask about thyroid and anxiety and depression. Is there any correlation between those?
A massive correlation. That is an excellent question. A lot of undiagnosed anxiety, depression, mood swings, irritability, these types of things are massively related to thyroid. Because, again, thyroid hormone affects every single cell. That includes the brain. So for a lot of people, they're dealing with that. In psychiatric circles, they've been using thyroid hormone for years and understand that relationship.
And testosterone for anxiety and depression.
Absolutely.
Definitely, I think that anti-anxiety and antidepressant medicines are one of the most commonly prescribed, probably incorrectly, medicines that we see, in the sense that those are mood disorders that are appearing because of hormone imbalance, not just because the person is feeling like they're getting old.
Yeah. You don't have a Prozac deficiency, but you might have a testosterone or you might have a thyroid deficiency.
So, for sure, yes.
Not to say that there isn't a place for those medications. We believe that there is, but I think what Christina's saying is a lot of times it's maybe overprescribed when they're missing some of those things that could be thyroid.
Yeah. What would your final words be for today?
We listen.
Yeah.
We are here to listen. We're here to provide answers that people know that they want to get and they can't.
Yeah, and I would definitely say, and you should be listening to yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Your body is definitely giving you signs and symptoms that are a way of communicating. If you're not sure what those signs and symptoms mean, reach out and we're here to help you interpret.
They're experts in thyroids. They're located in Scottsdale. Their phone number direct, it's 480-338-8070. It's hormone-zone.com.